Today we're demonstrating the world's smallest isolated DC-to-DC converter and an isolated RS-485-RS-422 transceiver with an integrated DC-to-DC converter. We've set up an isolated RS-485 network with two evaluation boards. The master uses the IL-4622 transceiver with integrated DC-to-DC converter, and the slave has a separate transceiver and DC-to-DC converter. The boards are each connected to a computer via an Arduino and connected to each other via RS-485. The controller side power is supplied by the computer's USB ports. On this board, we replace the Arduino 5-volt regulator with a 3.3-volt regulator. And on this board, we have a simple 3.3-volt buck regulator from the USB power. A circuit like this can be combined with our DC-to-DC converter to make a 5 to 3.3-volt DC-to-DC converter. The DC-to-DC converters generate the isolated bus power, so we don't need separate bus supplies, and they're efficient enough to run within the 500 milliamp USB 2.0 limit. Data from the master is read by the slave and sent back to the master. The terminal monitors are set to full duplex, so what appears on the left computer has made a round trip through both transceivers and some cable. We want the RS-485 isolated, since the computers could be on different power lines and more than a kilometer apart, which would be really noisy without isolation. Here are the Arduino programs for the master and for the slave. NVE transceivers work well with standard RS-485 library routines. Key specifications for the ILDC-11 DC-to-DC converter include an ultra-miniature 3x5.5mm DFN package, 3.3 to 3.3 volt, quarter-watt output. It's fully regulated, full 2500 volts isolation, and 125 Celsius temperature range. IL-4622 key specifications include an integrated DC-to-DC converter, a 40 megabits per second transceiver, only 1/5 unit load, full 2500 volts isolation, and 16.5 kilovolt bus ESD protection. We have four evaluation boards with DC-to-DC converters, and none of them use brick supplies. We used these two in this demonstration. And here are the other things we used. Click email or call us for more information or to order these amazing parts or evaluation boards.